This lesson covers the process how to generate the reports using the InDrawing Reports tool in OpenPlant Modeler. It is available under the OpenPlant Modeler workflow. In Piping Ribbon, InDrawing Reports command is located in the Tools group. This tool is typically configured by an administrator in the local worksets DGN lib file. When the Reports dialog appears, simply right-click on the report to be generated. Preview of the report will be displayed after selecting Preview Results from the drop-down menu. Results can be also exported to many file formats like Excel and CSV. Select the Places table to place the report as a table on the active drawing. Report's text style and the text size can be adjusted to match the project requirements and to come at a correct scale. Report inserted on the drawing will become the table. When the table is selected on the drawing, the height and width of columns and the text sizes can be adjusted. If there is a change in the drawing or model, report can be refreshed by right-clicking on the table header and choosing Refresh Table Data. Report template can be modified and created. These can either be done once it is imported into the active drawing or it can be done in Worksets DGN lib file. The columns can be adjusted. They can be added by simply right-clicking, then choosing Add Columns button and browsing to the required property categories. In this example, the similar equipment report will be created using the out-of-box equipment report. Right-click on it and choose Copy. Now right-click on the report category and select the New Category button. When the new report category is shown, give it a name. Training session in this case, then right-click on it and choose Paste Command. Now modify the columns of the report. Expand the equipment report and click on the columns node, then select the Add Columns in the context menu or on the Properties window in the right side of the dialog. Select the required property that should be part of the report, for example, the manufacturer or total weight. The existing columns can be removed by just right-clicking the particular property and selecting Delete option. Right-click and select Places table to reinsert the table with the new columns layout.